and I think to myself, what a wonderful world. Hey Sunflowers and welcome back to my channel. I'm super excited for today's video and it's very different than normal. I'm a little bit nervous. So if you're a little bit confused about why I'm back in my hometown car, I'm supposed to be home for spring break. But as you know, probably from the For You TikTok page, what I'm actually doing over spring break is patiently awaiting to find out if the school that I go to that is overpriced, that I paid so much money for that I won't get the money back, is going to change to online school from home. How fun is that? Not fun. But today is the day I'm supposed to find out, supposedly. I don't really know. Imagine me with my one pajama I packed, chilling at home, waiting to find out if I'll be stuck here for the rest of my life. Very interesting choices, friends. So basically that has to do with today's video, because that was a really big rant to go off of. I'm doing the 24-hour quarantine challenge. I don't think this is an actual challenge, but I'm gonna make it one because I've been requested to do a 24-hour room challenge for so long, and now I'm gonna take it to an extreme in the title and what I'm titling this, because, you know, it's not just, ooh, a fun YouTube video to stay in your room anymore. Like, people are actually staying and having to stay in their room for 24 hours. Like, that could eventually be me. And so I need to learn how to entertain myself before that becomes a decision. Because according to everything, I think I'm, like, chilling and fine. I'm, like, in my room. I'm, like, life ain't that bad. And then I check my phone and I'm, like, oh, you know, like, everything's kindly, you know. According to the internet, the world's up in flames and I have no idea. I have no idea what's going on. So I'm gonna spend 24 hours in quarantine in my room, but I thought the first essential supply, oh, also guys, disclaimer, this isn't like to disrespect anything to do with the coronavirus. It's corona time. I say that while I'm disclaiming. Inappropriate, guys, inappropriate. Also, I didn't even disclaim the fact that I look like a boy right now. Okay, first stop, Target. Okay, so we have arrived at Target. I have a list of supplies I need. I don't know about you guys, but the whole world just seems really weird right now. Like, it's like weirdly dead in here right now. I don't even know why I'm whispering. It's also like over for me because I've had a cough for like months because I have allergies, but like the whole world's not thinking it's allergies right now. So like, honestly, I might get trampled. Okay, we're gonna go get toothbrushes. Since I won't be able to do my skincare with a sink, I'm gonna get these. Okay, last essential is snacks. Also, conspiracy theory, they're blasting music in Target because they don't want me to get monetized. Okay, snacks. Again, worried about the world right now. You really can't make this stuff up. The lights are flickering in Target. It's a cute backpack though. Okay, I just tried the second place Walmart. Everywhere is sold out of those like masks, so I was gonna wear one to, you know, really just add to the dramaticism of this challenge. Also, I cannot stop coughing, y'all, because I have allergies, but like, I'm literally gonna get jumped. So probably good thing I'm going to my room, because ain't nobody wanna hear someone coughing right now. So I'm gonna go home, back to start the challenge. Ooh, not really hungry though. Okay, well, we'll start the challenge in a second. I'm glad that if the world actually ends, I literally bought this as my one essential. I'm glad I have this, you know. When worst comes to worst, at least we have that, you know. Okay, Sunflowers, I am officially back. We are officially starting the 24-hour challenge now. It is 11:15. Oh, that was like good timing. I'll show you guys for proof. We got 11:15 on the dot. I'm gonna make this fun for me and you guys. You know, we're learning to be productive in quarantine because you never know what's coming. Because like right now I'm fine. I'm doing this for fun, but we don't know what's coming. So I have my bag stuff. Okay, the fact that I have a cough needs to be shut down, like I've said. Okay, But first and foremost, I have like the fattest list of fun ideas of things I can do in my room. Also, this challenge might not be that hard for me because I'm kind of a bum and I love to be in my room. Also wearing a stained sweatshirt. But I love to be in my room. Like if I could choose one place to be, it'd be in my room. So this is kind of like a vacation. Right? My room's super messy. I almost cleaned it, but then I was like, why would I clean my room just to be stuck in my room? So I'm gonna clean my room while I'm stuck in my room. But first I'm gonna do my typical activity I do when I return from being out. And I'm gonna lay in my bed on my phone because that seems appropriate. But I also have like literally so much to do today. And it's all gonna happen in here. This is my dirty, stankin' room. But you guys are gonna see it looking cute by the end because we're gonna fix it up. Yeah, okay, I'll catch up with you guys in a bit. We're officially 2 minutes into the challenge. Pretty whack. Already going crazy. Just kidding. This is actually incredible. Okay, so I'm gonna try to update you guys like at the top of every hour. So it's 12. I've been chilling in bed for the past 45 minutes. Lucy came to join the quarantine. Didn't you, sugar? Also, lighting's so bad because there's a thunderstorm. Which is why she's up here cuddled in bed at this time. But I'm just patiently awaiting whether my school's canceled or not. I'm gonna have some healthy lunch. Ooh. Lucy says, yes, sir. Say yes, sir, Luz. Yes, sir. All right, let's set you guys up. Oh, let's see, Luz. I've never had these, so I'm glad that this is the one thing I chose to purchase. I also realized I didn't like get water or like liquids, so. I had more than one brain cell, that could be helpful. You guys might catch me crying on camera today if I find out I'll be at home for a few more weeks. Just cause like, I don't wanna miss out on my first college spring semester. I mean, I get it, but like, look at Liz. She says, I hope you get stuck at home. I hope you get stuck at home. This is what I'm gonna be living on until I miss school. Get to Zoom and I can use my implant again. Okay, friends, so the verdict I have been waiting for has been announced. And I'm gonna go on a quick rant about it. I'm not gonna make this whole quarantine video. Also, the time is 1 o'clock right now. So just as the hourly update was needed. I'm not gonna make this whole video this. I just wanna quick go on a short rant because I'm very frustrated right now. My school is canceling classes for a week, like extending spring break, which is like woohoo, extra spring break, which like I don't even really want that. But okay, I get it. And then we're moving to online classes until further notice. So like, here's my thing, guys. I don't want to get super political and get into, you know, I don't want to like make a bunch of people angry because I understand some of the reasons behind shutting down schools for said like 14 days. But shutting down schools until further notice when you're a student who works their butt off to pay out-of-state tuition and go to an out-of-state school that is their dream school. And the thought in my mind that like, I feel like there's a good chance I'm not going to get any money back makes me angry because I understand the precautions need to be made. I could be wrong, they might pay us back if the money isn't given back. This will all be like make sense, good, you know, better be safe than sorry, whatever mentality. But like, if you're a student who goes to out-of-state college and you're paying for housing and you're paying for a meal plan to take some online FaceTime classes in your bed, I could be paying like not even 1/100 of what I'm paying to take some online class in my room. So yes, it is very frustrating. It's frustrating that like there wasn't like a plan in for this in case something like this ever happened and the way in which they would do it, how refunds would happen. We will see. I might end up getting back to Ole Miss. I'll probably like make a whole sit down video about this. I figured out I might be making a dorm move out vlog in like a week, which wasn't gonna be until May. But everything is really going pretty bad, honestly. I was so excited for my first spring in college and might be canceled. So I'm kind of glad I'm in quarantine today to celebrate my somberness because I'll probably be sad in my bed all day. But I'm about to actually get up and clean my room and stuff because I need to do something. So I'm just in a really frustrated mood and I'm sure you guys get it. It sucks. But yeah, to get more on a positive note, we're going to clean my room up because I do want to like have a productive day today. It's just that my favorite part of my life, my college, being close is gonna really push me over the edge. Okay, let's go clean my room. Well, I finished wallowing in self-pity, and since school's canceled, I guess I'm going to actually unpack my suitcase and put all these clothes away that I was gonna take back to school with me. So let's do that. This is about to be real. Some of y'all about to be real mad at me. I'm going crazy. Okay guys, I cleaned for 1 minute and then I decided that unpacking made me too sad, so now I'm FaceTiming Emily in her cowboy hat that we were going to wear to a concert this Thursday, but now we're all quarantined, so what started as a prank is now real.
The fever dream is real.
Okay, Emily finished FaceTime with me. Jenna brought me water. As you could expect, I gave up on cleaning my room because for no reason, so it's still terrible. I'm literally, it's almost 2 o'clock. I've been in my room for how many hours and I haven't done anything productive. So moral of the story, if I actually get quarantined, nothing is going to be done. Okay, so I just set up this mirror because I don't get ready in my bedroom ever. As you can see, I have this little setup going because I want to learn some TikToks, guys. I want to get, you know, if I can't go to school, I might as well get TikTok educated. So I need to like look good because here's something I've noticed. On YouTube, you can look ugly like this and it's like relatable and cool. And like if you look ugly on TikTok, it's like nobody wants to see it. So I'm gonna try and transform myself. I have my caboodle in here. I have 2 contacts that aren't my prescription. They're random prescriptions. I don't know where they're from, but all my contacts are locked in Mississippi, as one could imagine. You know. So we're gonna transform myself and then I'm gonna bring you guys along for trying to become a TikTok star when I am really like such a grandma and I'm not that good at dancing. So, you know, it's very exciting things coming. You guys will see me in a second when I have makeup on. Imagine me with this like raunchy setup. This keeps like flying forward. That's what happens when you can't use the vanity in your bathroom.
Jenna.
Oh, need a hairbrush. As you can see, I was bribing my sister my hairbrush. This is my hair right now, so that's why I'm wearing a bun, and I'm literally just putting it up in another bun, but like a better bun, because I mean I can't leave my room to shower and there's no help for this hair, so you're just going to put it in another bun. You hate to see it, you really do. Okay guys, so I did finish getting ready. My hair is just like not doing it today. I wanted to just put gym clothes on because I'm gonna do an in-room workout after I film these. I might put a jacket on because this is like a tank top, but I put this little black tank top on and I put my Lulu pink shorts I recently thrifted on. So yeah, I'm gonna find like some TikToks to learn with you guys, and then I'll show you guys like how I do an in-room workout, which I usually don't do these because I love going to the gym. I like to leave the house, but obviously I can't do that. So yeah, let's figure out what TikTok I wanna learn. Y'all, this is me trying to fill time in my room. This is like the worst TikTok ever, but something didn't involve my face. I don't know why I put makeup on.
Thanks. Can I have it back? Thanks. Can I have it back? Thanks. Can I have it back? Thanks. Can I have it back?
Point of view, ladies. You made a joke about dropping out of college. A college dropped you into Denver spring semester. That's on me trying to learn how to make a TikTok. Okay, now I'm gonna try to learn like a real dance one because I didn't put makeup on just for this. I wanted to do like the green screen thing, but y'all, I like literally am just starting with TikTok. So, but I mean, what better time to learn than when you are quarantined in your room for 24 hours and it's only 3:30 and you have until 11:30 tomorrow. Okay, I found one by Jane Coronda. I don't know, that I'm gonna try and learn. So let's see if I can get it. To make it a little easier, I'm trying to follow one with like words, but like also I literally can't dance. So you're gonna watch me literally like barely move my body trying to follow this to try to memorize it. So let's see.
So it turns out I had more faith in myself than I'm worth, and I cannot dance. I mean, I knew I couldn't, but I really can't dance. So I'm not gonna be able to do a dancing TikTok because that was just very humbling. If you think of any genius ideas though, I will be posting them. So still follow my TikTok because I won't just post random stuff, not dances apparently. I wanted to become a dancer, but no dancing. Nobody wants to see that. So now I'm laying in my bed realizing that I don't know how to dance. Pretty humbling, you know. I'm glad I'm like literally sick, so this is actually kind of convenient. But I'm waiting for my mom to get home from work because I feel like a little alien in the TikTok that's like, mommy, I threw up, but really I'm just don't know what to do with myself. And I would like talk to my mom to pass time. So, oh, I want to give you guys a time update. Oh, the lighting is so good. Okay, it's almost 4 o'clock. So I mean, like, I've almost made it through like most of the day part of this, because to be honest, my goal is to like stay up on my phone, because then I won't wake up early, and then tomorrow I can sleep through all the challenge. Because if you're new here, I have a sleeping problem. I sleep a lot, so I can sleep through, you know, a lot of this challenge. It's kind of the goal. But I mean, I say it while I'm about to take my hand into this boom chicka pop. I'm gonna do a little at-home workout now because I got dressed. I might as well. Clearly dance workout isn't gonna work, so okay, we are gonna set up to do my workout on the ground, because my yoga mat is, you guessed it, at school. So we're gonna do a little workout right here. Put you guys on my little tripod. I'm just gonna do some basic ab stuff. I'm not gonna show you guys at all because you might get bored, but I'm gonna blast some music until someone comes and yells at me to turn it off. That's why I'm moving back into my house. And also, my carpet's kind of gross, so like, don't come for me. I blame it all on my dog, not on myself. Never on myself, so it's fine. Guys, I gave up on cleaning and I'm back to making TikToks, just as you all thought. Okay, it's literally almost 4:30. I'm still in my winter coat because I just finished making my TikTok. I'm gonna work on the caption. You know what? A great way to pass time. I'm really glad I'm wearing this right now. That's how it be when you be in quarantine. Okay, guys, so I'm laying down. I FaceTime my mom because I want food. Now Kate is vlogging for me because he wants to show me the chaos that is grocery stores right now. All toilet paper and everything sold out. How you doing, Cade? Shani's panicking.
I'm not panicking.
She just doesn't like this. Cade really just said dead serious to my mom. He said, "Can we get a nice candle while they shop at Walmart?" Okay, well, first of all, it's concerning that I've made it this long, but it's 5:20. Can y'all see? Oh my gosh. Imagine not knowing how to film. 5:20, and I'm going to the bathroom for the first time since I started the challenge. I'm literally just going to like run. I'll film myself running there. It's right next to my room. Like, I put it in the rules that I can do this because, like, okay, that I'm not gonna like die doing this challenge. Okay, let's go. And I'm gonna give myself like 1 minute. So, okay, it's literally 1 minute later. I'm back in my room. Back to the challenge, back to business. And it's proof because she was in here snuggling here before, and she doesn't like to snuggle alone. So back with Lucy in my dirty room, because everything that I had on my agenda today has been postponed. Also, part of the productive part of this was going to be doing my homework and applying for internships, but I'm going to be home for 2 more weeks, so actually like probably like 6 more months, so I'm not doing that today, but I am going to. Oh my gosh, I could get like an internship in St. Louis sooner. Actually, everything's probably shut down. I have no idea. Okay, I'm gonna literally sit on my phone because that's on being stuck in your bedroom for 24 hours. Okay, update time, guys. It is 6:20, so it is about an hour since I last talked, and I'm going to hopefully actually clean my room now. You know, nighttime motivation's a real thing. During the day, I just can't do it. I did also put my robe on, a really good addition. So, bringing it back to unpacking. So, Cade came to join me. Cade, why do you want your, Cade's school's not canceled yet. What do you want it to cancel for?
Because I have an embarrassing presentation tomorrow.
Cade. Come here.
Yeah.
Will you make me a plate of bagel bites and give me a Coke with ice?
Ugh.
Oh, twisted. We think someone's in the house, but we're having a little family dinner in my room since I can't leave, just as we all need it. Shani thinks the world is ending every time there's a small crack. She's like, this is it. This is now.
It's the bag behind you.
This is what I'm talking about.
Because I just hate that you chose to do this today. Because I woke up today and they were saying there was going to be all these strong storms with lots of tornadoes and large hail.
Imagine a tornado comes, but I'm like, sorry, y'all. I'm in my room for 24 hours challenge.
I was worried about thinking about you. I was saying, like, I want you to be out there with me tonight, today.
Right here in this chair.
I don't want to sit in here all night.
Suave, oh, suave. Capito, this way. All right, we got our 5-star meal. Shani's spiraling. I said maybe it's the end. She said it takes years for the world to end. Ever so dramatically. Lucy is here. She's ready for World War Z. Cade's getting his payment of Sour Bites. Okay guys, so update. Sorry the lighting's so dark. I'm gonna get my phone so I can tell you guys the time. It's 8:30. Oh, y'all can see the reflection of my computer. Basically, I've just been emailing a bunch of companies to switch over my shipping address to my home address since, oh, it's good focus. Since I'm gonna be home now and not at school and finish that. So now I'm binge watching an old show because I literally was like, okay, I'm gonna need something to fill my night. So I am binge watching One Tree Hill. It's been a minute. We have our popcorn, we have our show. And you know, this is honestly the life. We're doing well. All right, so update time. It is 10:40. So I've literally just been watching One Tree Hill. Like I told you guys, y'all, you know that Netflix and Hulu type stuff passes time like no other. So I'm gonna get ready for bed because I know like I always accidentally fall asleep. So I have to get like ready for bed earlier in the evening. So I'm gonna use the supplies I bought this morning. So I have my little in-room toothbrushes and my little makeup remover wipe since I can't like do my skincare at the sink. So I'm gonna try it. Here, I'll pop you guys up here on my bed. Okay, I've never used these before. This is like my last little step and then I'm gonna bed. These are pretty cool because you don't need running water for them. So I feel like these are just like a good thing to have around. Let's see. Oh, there comes with a ton. So I'm about to have a lot of extras. Okay, take one out. No water, single use, just brush and go. Okay. Okay, well, all right, guys. So it's like 11 o'clock. I'm gonna sit on TikTok till I fall asleep and we'll see when I wake up tomorrow. Hopefully I sleep in. So tomorrow can be like short. Okay, whoa, that does not have a good aftertaste like toothpaste. Okay, guys, I am so spooked. Me and Lucy broke the challenge. You can see I'm in a different room now. I'm in a different bedroom in my house. Okay, guys, so I told you guys my rule, like I could break the rule to go to the bathroom. So I went to the bathroom and then I was like, nobody's awake to take Lucy out. So I was like, I'm gonna break the challenge like slightly because I mean, it's still technically the bathroom. But, like I'm not gonna let my poor puppy not go to the bathroom. So I put her on her leash and I was like, she takes like 1 second. So I was like, I'll have her go outside and go back to my room. I don't even go outside. I just put her leash out the door. So thank goodness, because as soon as I opened the door, she ran out and she's usually either one, like so calm, like she loves going outside at night, or like she's pretty quiet. Or like if she sees people, she loves, like my dog loves people. Sorry, my voice is like, that was so spooky. But as soon as I opened the door, she ran out and she jumped so high and started barking so loud, and she does not jump. She's not like a barking dog really. Especially at people, she never barked at a person. And I look out and there's just this like big guy with a like flannel hood over his head walking down the middle of the street. It's 11 o'clock at night, the night before Friday the 13th. And I'm not messing with that. So I moved to a different room in my house just because that spooked me. And I just like want to be closer to my parents' room. So I'm in this room right now. And I'm gonna sleep in here and probably finish the challenge in here. And I brought like nothing up here besides my phone. I don't have chargers really or anything. Like that just scared me so bad. So I moved up here. So technically I broke the quarantine challenge, but like I'm so scared guys. Like my hands are shaking, that was so weird. Like my neighborhood's not like that. Like it's super quiet, no one's out at night. The fact that someone was walking alone with their hood up in the middle of the night, no. So now we're actually gonna go to bed, even though that literally scared me so bad. It's over for me. I've been making like comments all day joking and like now it's like really spooky. Like is this actually spooky now? Okay guys, so it is morning time now. I've just been watching YouTube since I woke up. It is currently 11 o'clock in like 6 minutes. So I am going to leave this room now. I know it's a few minutes shy, but like technically I lost the challenge anyway because I moved up here last night and I went and got water this morning because I was like dying and there was nobody to get me water. So this video is kind of a fail, but it does show that it's a lot harder to stay in one room even for 24 hours than one would think. So she's going crazy. She was tired of me being in a room. So I'm gonna go like make my breakfast and stuff. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. I know it was kind of weird, random. Life is really random right now. There's a lot of fun videos coming because I'm actually gonna have to go pack up my dorm. I'm gonna have videos like moving home, basically figuring out what online school is like vlog, because I'm switching to online school because of the coronavirus. So a lot of crazy stuff coming. I'll see you lovely sunflowers then.